Let's see if this is working. I don't fucking know. Oh, there it goes. Okay. So for math class, I was required to make a town. And because iPads drive me crazy in Minecraft, I did this on the computer at home. And then this is also part of the world I've already created, which is Missy's Meadow, but I'm gonna go for a tour of the town. Yay! So, down the street is just residents, and I guess I can go in those later. So the very most important thing we need in a town is the doctor, obviously. So inside we have the doctor's house and a waiting room, because you're going to do a lot of that at the doctor, obviously. And then lots of beds, because what's more sanitary than having every sick person in a room together? Same thing here. Well done, everyone. Okay. Now we have, besides motion sickness, okay. And the second most important thing we need is a good Italian restaurant. Mm-hmm. This was my sister's idea, because she loves Italian food. Looks like we have some tables and a kitchen, obviously. Cool. So that's the restaurant, one of our first restaurants. Our music today brought to you by Pandora. Buffet City, that was my youngest sister's idea. Seating here. Ooh, there's an upstairs in this one. Imagine that. Looks cloudy outside. It's gonna rain. Okay. And to me, the very, 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 very most important thing we need is the Walmart. So we have fruits and vegetables. Isn't that cool? Meats, fishies, baked goods, drinks and soups, and then jukeboxes and books and sponges and beds and stoves. Good for them. Good job, Walmart. Okay. Besides that, we have a villager and a town hall. This is not symmetrical. Ta-da, now it's symmetrical. Okay, so we have the town hall where the mayor lives, and there's lots of books, I guess. Jeez. So it looks like we have a bedroom, and another bedroom. So I guess the mayor lives here. It's kind of like the White House, only the brown house. Ooh, conference room. We all know how much politicians don't want to talk, though, so I wonder if they'll use that. Sarcasm. Okay. We're gonna go down this way. Because I said so. So this is the exit for something. This is the back of a lot of the houses. They all have horses because obviously horses are the greatest, and they should have horses. This is another house. And another house, I think. Or barn. Never mind, this is a stable. Hello. It has no horses in it. But. Do-do-do-do. Looks like a community pasture. That's an event center and racetrack, but that's not technically part of the town. This is my favorite. It's the hotel. And we're gonna go upstairs. But it actually has rooms that only you can stay in. And then it has working showers. Plumbing is the most vital part of situation. Civilization. Good lord. Okay. So that's the hotel. Getting good. Oh, and this is the community pool and gardens. Pretty snazzy. So on this side of the town, we have Old Chicago. That was my idea. It's got lots of seating and a kitchen. Which is pretty cool. Looks like more houses along this, and of course, a church. Yay, churches! So we have a well, or a baptism pool. I mean, whatever floats your boat. So we have a church, it's pews, and soapbox or whatever. This in here, all you, it's kind of got a big crowd today. And then the preacher man can live back here. See, he's very extravagant in decorating. This is another bedroom, just in case, you know, company or he has a kid. My little sisters told me that he has a son. So, there you go. And then another vital part of this town is none other than the cemetery. Oh. So anyway. Oh yes. I think there's one other point I missed and I'm just gonna hop the fence. Woo! This is my favorite. It's my, fireworks factory. Because, well, figuring out how to design stuff in Minecraft, I came across fireworks and made a bajillion of them. So you can randomly shoot them off. From their chimney. Like responsible people. Mm-hmm. Pretty cool. So anyway, that is the Missy's Meadow town. Let's give you an aerial view real quick. Woo! It's really cool. And I want a picture of that. Do-do-do-do-do. Well, that'll work. So anyway, here it is. Thank you for watching.